Well, it has been a hell of a week for musicians' birthdays, beginning with a legend of the stage, the studio, and the screen, Peggy Lee. Peggy Lee. Like so many truly great singers, she got her start on radio, KOVC in North Dakota. You may know her from hits like Fever or, if you're like me, from the beloved Disney cartoon Lady and the Tramp.
What a dog. What a dog. He's a tramp, but they love him. Breaks a new heart every day. He's a tramp, they adore him. And I only hope he'll stay that way. He's a tramp. He's a scoundrel, he's a rounder, he's a cat, he's a tramp, but I love him, yes, even I have got it pretty bad. You can never tell when he'll show up, he gives you plenty of trouble. I guess he's just a no-count pup. That he were a devil, he's a tramp. He's a rover, and there's nothing more to say. If he's a tramp, he's a good one, and I wish that I could travel his way. I wish that I could travel his way. I wish that I could travel his way.
Ms. Rachel Price, Chris Eldridge, and Gabe Kahane on canine backing vocals, which brings us to an Austrian classical prodigy who moved to the U.S. in 1934 to avoid the Nazis and ended up becoming one of the founders of Hollywood film music. You may tune. I'm talking about Eric Korngold. Yeah. Gemma, what can you tell me about Eric Korngold?
Well, I can tell you that this very special violin concerto was first performed by the St. Louis Symphony Orchestra and Jascha Heifetz.
Oh my goodness. Heifetz, I've heard of him. Well, let's hear it. Oh, who needs Yasha Heifetz when you have Celeste Goldenboyer? And the St. Louis Symphony Orchestra. Hey, we get to honor a birthday queen this week, Ms. Lauren Hill. Lauren Hill. Few debut solo albums make waves like hers did, not to mention her work in the Fugees, of course, and she was also awesome in Sister Act, too. Here is Rachel Price with X Factor from The Miseducation of Lauren Hill.
Simple, but you'd rather make it hard. Loving you is like a battle, and we both end up with scars. Tell me who I have to be. Get some See, no one loves you more than me, and no one ever will. No matter how I think we grow, you always seem to let me know it ain't working.
It ain't working.
No, it ain't working.
It ain't working.
And when I try to walk away, you hurt yourself to make me stay. This is crazy. Keep letting you back in. How can I explain myself? As painful as this thing has been, I just can't be here with no one else. See, I know what we've got to do. You let go, and I let go too. 'Cause no one's hurt me more than you, and no one ever will. Care for me, care for me. I know you care for me, there for me, there for me. Said you'd be there for me, cry for me, cry for me. You said you'd die for me, give to me, give to me. Why won't you live for me, care for me, care for me? You said you care for me, there for me, there for me. Said you'd be there for me, cry for me, cry for me. You said you'd die for me, give to me, give to me. Why won't you live for me, care for me?
One more time for Rachel Price. Happy birthday, Ms. Lauren Hill. And we'll polish off this birthday segment with Paul Brady. Paul Brady, there isn't a person alive that I would rather hear sing and play a song than Paul. If you don't know his work, I urge you to get yourself a copy of Andy Irvine and Paul Brady, which is a musical compass for a lot of us on this stage. Much like the Addis earlier, probably start downloading this one right now as you listen to our approximation of Paul's transcendent version of Mary and the Soldier from that record. Come on, ye lads of higher renown, that will hear of a fair young maiden and sheer of doubt on a summer's day. For to view the soldiers parading, they march so bold and they look so gay. The colors flying and the bands to play. And it cost young Mary for to say, I'll wed you, me gallant soldier. She viewed the soldiers on parade, and as they stood at their leisure, and Mary to herself did say,
At last I've found my treasure. But oh, how cruel me parents must be to banish my darling so far from me. Well, I'll leave them all and I'll go with thee, me bold undaunted soldier. Oh, Mary, dear, your parents love, I pray don't be unruly, for when you're in the foreign land, believe me, you'll rue it surely. Perhaps in battle I might fall from a shot from an angry cannonball, and you so far from your daddy's hall, be advised by a gallant soldier. Guineas in bright gold, likewise a heart that's bolder, and I leave them all and I'll go with you, me bold undaunted soldier. But don't say no, let me go, and I will face the daring foe, and we'll march together to and fro, and I'll wed you, my gallant soldier. And Mary so true-hearted, he said, me darling, married we'll be, and nothing but death will part us. And when you're in a foreign land, I'll guard you, darling, with my right hand, in hopes that God might stand a friend to Mary and her gallant soldier.
Chris Eldridge on the guitar, Mr. Alex Hargraves on the fiddle. Happy birthday, Paul. We love you. Happy birthday, all you brilliant musicians out there.